what better way to host a website than with the almighty power of Google? Google has 4 different web hosting options, 3 of which include some sort of free subdomain name, and for the last option, Google also sells domain names, which in fact can be linked to any website that you make with Google. So, to summarize, these 3 Google website builders can be completely free. You'll have to buy a domain name for this one, and all of them are 100% Google powered. In this video, I'm going to give you an overview of each one of these Google web hosting platforms to help you decide which option is best for your website. And let's start out with Google My Business, which, as the name implies, is a website for your business. Google My Business itself is a broad suite of tools to help you manage your business on things like Google Search and Google Maps, and part of this set of tools is a free website. While you have a small palette of themes to choose from, there is some amount of customization in the content of your site, and you can expect to create something like this one-page website with testimonials, a business overview, and a gallery of photos. When someone searches for your business on Google, this card will show up, and this button right here will link to your Google My Business website. Notice how all Google My Business websites get a free subdomain at a business.site address, but you do have the option of purchasing a custom domain name from Google Domains. Our next free web hosting option is Google Sites, which is intended to not only be used by businesses like restaurants and salons, but also for events, portfolios, projects, and clubs. You have the option of choosing one of these pre-built templates or starting with a blank slate. Google Sites is very customizable with different layouts and the ability to add text, images, buttons, videos, maps, and directly embed Google Docs, slides, sheets, forms, and charts. And maybe the best part is that you can drag and drop content to arrange it in the way that you like. Your website can have as many pages as you'd like and can even have an easy to navigate drop-down menu like this. When your site is ready, you can publish it for free to a custom address at sites.google.com, or you have the option of purchasing a domain name and linking it to your website. Blogger is our next free website hosting option from Google, where you can create a customizable blog for free. A blog is a specific type of website with content that is typically created on a regular basis. In Blogger, you can create as many blog posts as you like, and these blog posts will typically show up in reverse chronological order on your homepage. In addition to blog posts, you can also create as many pages as you like. And the only difference between a post and a page is that a post has a date associated with it, whereas a page does not. There is a good selection of themes to choose from, and once you have a theme picked out, you have some flexibility over the layout of your website. Once again, you get a free subdomain name of your choosing at a blogspot.com address, or you have the option of linking a custom domain name that you already own or buying a new one from Google Domains. The next free web hosting option is the Google Cloud Platform, and this by far is the most technically advanced way to host a website on Google. Everything up to this point has been intuitive and easy to use, but that's just not the case here because the Google Cloud Platform literally gives you access to the very infrastructure that Google uses for its products like Google Search, Gmail, Google Drive, and YouTube. While Google Cloud Platform is vast, complicated, and can be very expensive with some services costing hundreds or thousands of dollars per month, there is also a free tier where you can get a 30-gigabyte server to host a website, which can be anything from a basic static website to WordPress, and even a super custom website built on Python, PHP, JavaScript, or Ruby. As with all the options in this video, you can also pair your Google Cloud Platform hosting with a domain name from Google Domains to make it a truly 100% Google-powered website. If you want a step-by-step tutorial for any of these options that we discussed in this video, I have a few videos linked over here and the rest down in the description.